If you like my channel, please click the subscribe button. Press the bell icon for no-
सामने देखिए,
लेफ्ट में, लेफ्ट में, लेफ्ट लेफ्ट लेफ्ट
जाल कर रहे हैं वो इसी वेलकम बैक के बारे में जानना चाहते हैं.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग एवरीवन. इट विल बी वेरी एक्साइटिंग, यू नो, सीजन 4 होमलैंड में बड़ा अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस था. इट वाज रियली लॉट ऑफ फन एंड टू प्ले अ विलेन इज एक्चुअली पर्टिकुलरली एक्सट्रीमली एक्साइटिंग. And to go back to that now for the last and final season, I am promised fireworks, so it should be fun. As I was reading about you, I was thinking, maybe because of this character or maybe you just love traveling. Aap bahut sare countries mein ghum rahi thi, is it? Haan, main actually, I think main padaishi ghumakkad hoon.
Achha.
Because I pahiye lage
hain. Yeah.
I've been only kid, I have been roaming, you know, from city to city, place to place since I was born. So it's in my blood. So I start getting, you know, like travel bangs. And I start getting uncomfortable agar main, you know, zyada der ek jagah reh jaun.
Okay. अच्छा, इस कैरेक्टर की बात करें तो आप कॉप प्ले कर रहे हैं, तो मतलब अनजान आदमी जैसे मैं यहाँ आपको कौन एकदम क्लूलेस लगता है सबसे ज्यादा यहाँ पर? सबसे क्लूलेस आदमी जिसके चेहरे पे ढाई एक्सप्रेशन के अलावा कुछ
नहीं.
रेडियो क्वेश्चन कितना पसंद है, रेडियो सुनना कितना पसंद है और सबसे फेवरेट आरजे कौन सा?
रेडियो के बिना तो बॉम्बे में टाइम ही नहीं निकलता, बिकॉज इतना ट्रैफिक है, इतना टाइम होता है एक जगह से दूसरी जगह जाने के लिए. तो I love listening to the radio. I love listening to all the, you know, the chit chats and all the songs. You know, that's my time to update myself with everything that's going on.
Favorite RJ?
Sorry, I'm very bad with names. I'm sorry about that. But I'll think of something.
Okay, Nimre, first of all, you're looking very pretty.
Thank you so much.
Okay, so how excited you've been a part of a fourth season and now it's an eighth season. So how excited are you for the eighth season?
Very excited, extremely honored to be back with the season finale. You know, last season hai ye aur humlan ka should be a lot of fun. Pehle season mein bahut maza aaya tha. Main when I just gone there, I didn't know ki, you know, how big homeland is and, you know, what I'm getting into. But after I did it and after the response, I realized, you know, how it was so loved and it was a part that was so loved to be hated. You know, so that was a damn kick-ass feeling, you know, to kind of have as an actor, because people just came up to me from everywhere, airports, shopping malls, anywhere I was, you know, they would just come and tell me, oh, we'd love to hate you. That was just so exciting, you know. So I'm really, that's the fun part of it, of course, and it's going to be an emotional time for the entire team. We've had a long journey, we've done 7 seasons before, it's going to be the last and final one. When they asked me to come back to it, you know, it was a no-brainer.
Okay, ma'am, we have done both Hollywood and Bollywood movies. So, do you find any difference between both of them?
जितना देखने में आपको डिफरेंस लगता है, यू नो, उतना ही एक्सपीरियंस में भी होता है, बिकॉज कल्चरली हम लोग बहुत अलग हैं और आर एनवायरमेंट्स आर वेरी डिफरेंट. व्हाट वी आर एज पीपल रिफ्लेक्ट्स इन आर वर्क कल्चर. सो वहाँ पे मतलब द डिसिप्लिन एंड ऑफ कोर्स, यू नो, द डेडलाइंस, द वे पीपल वर्क देयर इज कैन बी मोर ऑर्गेनाइज, दैट्स रियली समथिंग टू लर्न फ्रॉम. एंड हियर, यू नो, आई मिस द वॉर्मथ एंड आई मिस, लाइक, यू नो, जस्ट हैंगिंग आउट एंड, यू नो, just the other stuff, you know, it's our country, it's our land, it's our language, so one gets to, you know, experience different things. That's right. I think it's amazing. It's a great time for not only actors but technicians, directors, writers. Everybody is employed right now. People, there is so much demand. You know that supply, I feel, sometimes can fall short of demand. It's an exciting time for everyone. Everybody's employed, everybody's working on something or the other. As actors, we have the opportunity, like I did, on the desk, to essay a story over 4.5 to 5 hours. You know, that is not a privilege you get in the movies. And there are not every story can translate as well on big screen. You know? So for those smaller stories which need a more intimate treatment and an intimate world, the OTT platform is, I think, really the next big thing. I think it's currently the big thing.
Okay, ma'am, apart from this, any upcoming project you'd like to share?
No, well, the upcoming project is Homeland, actually. There are talks about other stuff, but, you know, I'll come back from Homeland and then get into what I do. But right now, I'm just all excited and geared up.
Okay, ma'am, you also named it, you have among some of our followers and among some of our followers you have in our social media.
Yeah.
Mary wanted to know what's the plan of Valentine's Day.
I mean Casablanca, shooting Homeland, जिसको मुझे खरीदने के लिए नाम भेज दीजिए. I know that by Valentine's Day I'll be homesick already, and I'll be missing Bombay, and I'll be missing like hanging out here. So yeah, I expect all the love and cards and flowers and cakes, whatever, please guys, I'm going to be there. Yeah.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you.